Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro, welcome to another Shopify tutorial video. So this is maybe a 200th video, and I don't remember the count, but we have created a lot of tutorials where you can improve and enhance your Shopify layout. And in this video, I am going to show you guys how you can add a stylish, cool looking slider, another slider on your Shopify store. So I have created multiple type of sliders on this channel. If you want to add more functionality and sliders to your store, make sure to subscribe this channel. And all of these sliders which we create for you guys is completely free of cost. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can add this type of slider. As you can see on my screen, you can see nice looking slider with the png image and the background image. You can add your product image here with the cool animations like this. I hope you guys would like it. And now check out the mobile version to see how it looks in mobile version. So that's how it is looking on mobile version. Let me zoom out a little bit so you guys can see full slider. Here it is. That's how it's going to look on mobile version. Looks cool, right? So if you want to learn how to add this stylish looking slider on your store, all you have to do is just watch this video. You don't have to code or anything like that. All you have to do is just add in the code, which I'm going to provide you guys completely free of cost, and see how it functions. And I have created a separate playlist for sliders. So here's the playlist. You will find the link in the description. So I have created a lot of different type of sliders, product sliders, homepage sliders, vertical sliders, icon slider. All of the slider tutorials are in now one single playlist. So you can check all of them. So let's suppose this is the slider which got like 2000, almost 2000 views in just 1 month. Another slider which is really working. I just posted this. This is the latest version. And there are multiple type of sliders which you will find in this one single playlist. So make sure to check this out, link in the description. And now let's see what are the functionalities you will be getting in this slider. So what you can do is change the arrow colors, change the button colors, and you can change these bullet type, which are like lines. You can change that as well. So if I go to customize settings, and if I open up this here, so that's my sections of the homepage. I have added this on homepage. And if I click on this unique product slider, that's the slider which you'll be adding. You can see that we have the option to change the background color. And here is the category text color. So here is the category, which is saying sport shoes. You can change the color for that one as well. And this is for the title text color. Let's make it back to another white. This is for the description color. And this is for the background gradient of the button. So you can see that button is in a gradient color, and you can choose the gradient color. If you want to have a different type of gradient, you can add it here. I'm just gonna make it a little different. There it goes. So you can add your own color scheme, whatever you want. Let's change in the button text color. And you can change the navigation arrow background color. Then there is within the navigation arrow. That's how it's going to work. And these are the dots, the yellow and the blue. So it is. So that's how it's going to work. You can add in your own custom CSS if you want to. If you still think that there are any features missing, let me know in the comments below, and I'll create an updated version for that. Currently, we have 3 slides. We can add in 5 slides in total for the slider. There's the 4th one and the 5th one. right? Okay, so now let's add in this to our development store. And before move on, this is my development store. And as you can see, I've told you guys I've created multiple sliders. That is another slider which you can also use. Plus there's transparent header and mega menu with images. So all of these tutorials will be in the description. All you have to do is just subscribe to this channel. Make sure to do subscribe. Also, it will help us create more valuable content for you guys. And we see that only 17% of the people subscribe the channel, hardly. So please help us increase the percentage so we can get it to 30% at least. So 30% of the viewers of this channel can subscribe. So make sure to subscribe. It will help us a lot. Okay, now let's start implementing that. That is the link which you will find in the blog post description where you will add this code to install the section. Let me show you how it's going to work. So I'm just going to install a fresh DAWN theme in order to show you guys. So let's go to themes. I'm on the back end, and when you click on online store and themes, all you have to do is just add in a fresh theme. It is going to work completely fine if you're using paid theme or any other theme. It's not just for the free theme. It's going to work completely fine on all of the themes. But still, if you are having issues implementing that, let us know in the comments below. We will try our best to answer all of the comments for the technical issues which you guys might have. Okay, so let's install the fresh DAWN theme. Click on add. And our DAWN theme is being installed. And as I say every time, guys, that there's a link in the description. If you create a new Shopify store using that link, you will get your store for just $1 a month. If you want to create your new Shopify store, if you're new to your e-commerce journey, try that link for creating your new Shopify store, which will be just $1 a month. Okay, guys, our fresh DAWN theme has been installed, and I'm gonna click on publish and then click on publish again. Okay, our fresh DAWN theme has been published. Let's preview that. Okay, so that's how it looks. And now I am going to install my new slider on this theme. So click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. And then once you click on edit code, you will need to find this sections folder and then click on add a new section. And here I am going to name my slider for my unique slider, whatever you want to name it. The file name doesn't really matter here, but make sure that the file name is unique and not same as the other files. I'm going to create this file here, and I am going to remove all of the current code from this file. Make sure to do that, and then go to the link which you will find in the description. Click on the copy code and then paste the code here. After pasting the code, hit save. And now all you have to do is just add in your section in the theme builder. So click on these three small dots, go to theme customizer by clicking on customize theme. And from here, I am going to click on add section. And here you will find unique product slider. So here it is, unique product slider. And it's showing here a placeholder because you will need to add in images. I'm going to add some images here. And make sure to add in PNG images. So I'm adding PNG images. And if you do not have PNG, if you do not have like images without the background, let me teach you how you can add that. So let's suppose this is the slider, and I am going to add in the image with the background first to show you guys how it's going to look. So let's suppose this is my product, and if I add that image, you can see it looks pretty weird due to the reason that it has a background on the back. Now in order to remove the background, click on this pencil icon where it says edit image, and from here click on color background, and then from color background click on the first option once it completes the analyzing of image. Okay, our image has been analyzed, and now I am going to select this monochrome color scheme, and now the background has been removed. Now click on save, And after saving, let's go back. And here you go. You can see that now the background has been removed. So you can add your product images like this without you needing to hire any designer or anything where you don't need to ask them to remove the background. Let's add in the second image. Let's add in the third image, and then I'm going to preview the slider. Click on save. Let's go back to the theme homepage, and then let's press enter to view our slider. And here you go. You can see that our slider is working fine with the cool animations, which we already have. Looks cool, right? And guys, if you want to increase your store sales, we have created an app called Big Bulk Discount. So search for Big Bulk Discount Shopify, and you will find this app where it is available for free trial, just a $2 app, but you don't have to pay anything when you are installing that. So 7-day free trial available. If you think that it helps you increase the sale, make sure to keep continue using that. Otherwise, you can simply uninstall. This app is going to add a volume discount functionality and add in the cool widget, which will show on your product page. So make sure to try that out. Link will be in the description, or you can search it by Big Bulk Discount. And that's it for the video, guys. Until next video, have a great day.